Hey guys, welcome back to Less Expensive Fix. So today's video, I'm gonna show you why should not install oil catch can on your car. So I have an oil catch can. I buy it. This is special for Infiniti G35, but it can use it for any other car. The question is, why should not install it on your car? I told you why exactly, what happened after I installed it and what's going on. So normally when I install this, you have to install it to the PCV valve. And PCV valve go to the can, and all the oil is supposed to be go to the intake, take it to the get burned, to go to the can, and you get stuck there, the oil there, and mold, anything is there in the can, and clear air go to your intake. So what's going on, after I installed on my car, the car start pretty much leak oil, because there's gonna be too much pressure to my engine, because this one actually guy doesn't work. Because there is a lot of brand, and if you use a cheap brand, this is a good brand, this is the brand I buy it for, but stays, I have a leak, and after I move it, the leak stop. So I found out the oil intake start leaking from the side and consuming a lot of oil every time and leak everywhere. When I remove it now, the car doesn't leak anymore because the valve cover is brand new, gasket new, everything new, but some reason start leaking because there's too much pressure to your engine. Okay guys, if your car has no turbo, don't waste your money and say, oh, I gotta put oil catch can on my car. It's better if you have a turbo charge or supercharge. Yeah, oil catch can help your engine, let you supercharge and everything start clean. But if you have just a regular engine, even I've a spacer Z1 on my car, I have everything high performance. Doesn't matter, the car is not tuned yet to perform a lot of horsepower. If it has a lot of horsepower, buy a high performance from Z1 or for any other brand, put oil catch can. But for my case, the problem is if the PCV valve, factory PCV valve, doesn't open properly and to release the air from the engine, from the crank and everything, what's happening, you create too much pressure to your engine and your engine start consume more oil and oil leak. So this is why guys, oil catch can is not good for your car. I remove it, my car now stop leaking, no leak anymore. Soon I put it back, my car start leak back again and a lot of issue. So this was going on, even the consumption of the gas, the car start consume more gas because the engine ran on hot and like on pressure. So this why I recommend guys to use this garbage, because if this stuff work fine, why the dealership doesn't recommend it? Why dealership doesn't recommend it? So this why I don't recommend it guys. So if your car start leaking after you use oil catch can, so remove it, put everything how it's supposed to be before, and the car start drive better.